A judicial review has been granted over a Scottish Government move to redefine the meaning of woman. For Women Scotland took legal action against the government for including men who identify as female in a law designed to address the number of women on public boards. The campaigners say the definition of woman was altered in the Gender Representation on Public Boards Scotland Act 2018, following pressure from trans activists. A spokeswoman for the group accused Westminster and Holyrood of ignoring UK law. "We object to the wholesale redefinition of woman, which was done at the request of a lobby group and without public consultation or parliamentary scrutiny,"